Alrighty guys, this is Jonathan Albin, and I'm the Game Master Jay. And although I've been a Game Master for 48 plus years, I think as of tonight, I'm going to be laying down my shield and putting my dice away. After all of this time, it's been pretty clear that my ability as a storyteller has not met with the kind of respect and understanding that I'd hoped for. Nobody seems to enjoy my games. It's become kind of a quiet place in the world because I don't have any games running right now. And because of that, I've decided that I'm going to go ahead and stop this nonsense. I've already made an arrangement to start. I'm going to be working as a shelver at a retail store right at what is current California minimum wage, and I'm going to give up and grow up, I guess. I'm going to put away the childish things of my youth. I know it's maybe a little late for that, given my age at 40 plus. Okay, 50 plus. No, 60 plus. Who wants to admit that, right? Actually, this year I will be 60. So it's about time that I put down my dice and stop this foolishness and go get a real job. Those of you that are familiar with my games experience will know that I've hit some rough spots, and I do have still up a Patreon account for a while, but I will probably be taking that down as well in the next few hours. So I appreciate those people that have been involved with my games, but I'm just done. I'm putting down the shield, and I won't be running any games any longer. If you want to know information, go ahead and message me directly, and I'll look forward to hearing from you. You can reach me via Facebook or through Discord, if you've got my Discord channel. And This was my last week being a storyteller. There won't be any more games after today. So please think about me. Keep me in your thoughts as we go forward, because this has been the majority of my life for a really long time. And it's kind of tough when you think you've got it, you think you understand the world, and you think you understand how people are, and you think that you get these internal messages that make you think that you're accomplishing something, but it's pretty apparent that nobody wants to hear anything from me. And so I am putting the shield down at this point, and this will probably be the last broadcast video you see from me. And I will be, of course, posting this on social media, as well as in a couple of other places, to make sure that the word gets out, because there are people that, you know, have in the past enjoyed my games, but it's become apparent that there's no real interest in the world of Nycos or a new game system that, you know, I was, in my hubris, I thought that people would want to see those changes. So I'm going to disseminate this video as widely as I can, because I think it'll make a difference after, you know, the end of today, when I'm able to get everything kind of begin closing down. And it's a dark time, and appropriately, I've got it against a dark background, and I'm wearing black clothing, and I had a black hat on, but I realize it's probably inappropriate, so I'll put it on backwards, so that way it won't offend. offend anyone, but this may be my very last broadcast, and I want to thank everybody who showed any faith in my actions. And it's a new month and a new life and a new world, and gosh, I really don't have much else I want to say. I just wanted to get this video out and recorded and posted so that there wouldn't be any confusion. But this will be this is the end as far as of Nycos and of that's the end of everything. We've had a good run, but 45 years, whatever the number is, of storytelling, it's done. I'll post this here in a few minutes, and then you as viewers can relate or respond to it, and do recognize that it's a new month and a new life after this without tabletop games, board games, card games, and such in my life either, because as many know, I've had a whole lot of downs in my life. My daughter was killed in a car accident in 1997. My marriage ended in 2005. My son is on the East Coast, so he's so far from me that it doesn't, he can't contact, he contacts me rarely now. And, I'm not meaning to be particularly dark about it, but the reality is that things have to change. And as I've said, this will show that I've turned a new corner. As the saying goes, I've got a new lease on life without the intensity or desire that I've had in the past. This is it. And so thank you very much for spending time watching this video. And as I said, reach out to me and let me know what you think about this decision. Let me know what your opinions are about it. And then we'll see what happens after this. But thank you for taking the time to watch this. And I look forward to talking to you again soon, perhaps with the world operating at 100% less Nycos, maybe, some coherency will return to the world, and I can get on with this new and different life. Thank you so much for your time, and thank you for watching this video, and I will speak to you again soon. Thank you. And have a great day.